Rhea, so I guess that's some good news, but the bad news is it's still really cold out there. Now this morning we were waking up to wind chills in the 50s and 40s below zero. Mason City and Estherville tied for the top coldest. They're at 59 below for the feels like temp. And at the airport, there was a reading of 46 below for the wind chill. Now things have improved a little bit. This midday, now we have wind chills in the 30s below in central Iowa. You won't be able to feel a difference. It's still nasty cold out there. And across northern Iowa, the wind chills are still really close to 50 below for that feels like. Now, as we head toward the afternoon, not a whole lot changes. There may be some recovery across southwest Iowa, getting you out of that warning criteria, so your wind chill warning may be downgraded to an advisory. But still, overnight tonight and into early on tomorrow morning, wind chills will still be in the 20s and 30s below, and that's still where frostbite is a concern. Now, by tomorrow afternoon, things start to get a little bit better even. Still below zero across the state for the wind chill, but a whole lot better than what it's been. So your wind chill warning will still be in effect until 9 a.m. Thursday for northern Iowa, but already southwest Iowa has been nibbled away as conditions will continue to improve ever so slowly this afternoon. Now this morning, a lot of records were crushed out there. Mason City, Waterloo, Ames, Ottumwa, Lamoni, all setting record cold low temperatures for the morning. And in Des Moines, we did the same. It got down to 21 below for the actual air temperature, beating the old one set in 1965. And this was the coldest morning since February 3rd, 1996. That was a cold one there. But the all-time coldest was set in 1884. Ooh, it was down to 30 degrees below zero. Well, in central Iowa right now, we're still below zero, just not that bad. We're in the teens below zero, 20s below for the actual readings in the northern part of the state. And highs today stay sub-zero out there, colder than your deep freeze. Readings staying about 5 to 10 below across central Iowa and really not changing a whole lot through 9 p.m. Notice those wind chills still wicked overnight tonight. Now we've got the quiet cold weather here just to the southwest of us. They're dealing with snow from Lincoln through Beatrice, headed over towards St. Joseph, Missouri, and their visibility is pretty terrible there. It stays cold this afternoon, and then as we head toward tomorrow, cold weather continues, and we're going to add in some snow here coming in by 8 a.m. A few snow showers break out, move through central Iowa throughout the afternoon. But some good news, temps will start to get above zero tomorrow, so we can plan on things getting a little bit more comfortable over the next several days. Now here's your 8-day forecast. The worst of it has passed, although the dangerously cold conditions will continue throughout the afternoon and evening in northern Iowa. Tomorrow morning starts out cold too, but look at this. A huge improvement is on the way. Saturday, as that warm air comes in, drizzle and fog will be likely. What a muddy mess this weekend. 40s and 50s. That's a huge temperature swing out there. And next week gets a little bit colder again.